this move, you're arguing God of the Gaps, is circular. The only reason they think there's a gap is because there's no materialistic explanation.
Right.
And there must be a materialistic explanation because materialism is true. But that's the very thing that you're trying to demonstrate in the circumstance, whether or not it's true. And so if you assume it's true to fill the gap, as it were, then you are arguing in a circle.